If one of your male sea monkeys dies, you can remove its body from the tank by using the bubbler tool. Once removed from the tank, you can then dispose of it. If one of your pregnant female sea monkeys dies, do not remove her body as her eggs will keep growing and hatching.